Taiwan.
Yeah, it's not. Well, actually, I think I have an extra power cord, so
Okay.
you might not need one. You just
Okay,
might need the AV cord.
that's still not bad at all.
I forgot. Am I given money in the beginning of the game? Dang it, stop it.
Oh, I know it's a little late, but kind of speaking of
Yeah, I do.
funny stories, I pulled a really bad stupid yesterday, or was it the day before? I think it was yesterday. So on the other campus, there's a Tim Hortons over there, and I decided to go over there because I can get. I was gonna get my me and my roommates a box of a dozen donuts because I have money left over. So I get over there and they have like this really cool mug and like a sleeve that you can buy for it. So I thought I have extra money. I'm gonna buy these. It would be nice if I want to make tea before I go to class or something over the summer, and I want to bring it with me. I don't have to bring the mug. I'll just bring this because it's like a. Like, you know, when you go out to like a coffee shop and they have the cups with the caps on them? Yeah, something like that. But it's porcelain. And so I had that in one bag, and then I had the trash from the food that I had before in another bag. So I had two bags and then a box of donuts. And so as I leave, of course, I throw out one of the bags and I think it's my trash. And I leave and I get off the shuttle to get back to this campus. And we get about halfway to the campus and my bag falls over and I pull it over. I threw away the mug,
Oh,
and I had the trash with me. So,
did you go back and get it?
of course I did. Of course I
Okay.
did.
I'm like, you didn't just leave it, did you?
No. So we get back to the campus that I live on, and the bu and I just sit there, and the bus driver is just kind of looking at me like, "What are you doing?" And I told him like, "I threw away the wrong bag," and he starts laughing at me. So we went all the way back to the other campus, and I got there just as the janitor was about to take out the trash.
Wait, was this a new route? I wasn't paying attention. Viridian Frost. Oh, it was a new route. Okay.
W.
I'm gonna
Yes.
train. I'm gonna train here for a little bit. So, oh, it's a Pidgey. Yes, I want a Pidgey. Oh, it's a level two. Poop. Teachy TV. Because I can so use a Teachy TV right now. This is the only flying Pokemon I want. Thank
I
you.
think Pidgey is like the only beginning Pokemon that's really worth catching.
Was a Pikachu.
Well, besides Pikachu, but I don't count that as really a beginning Pokemon. Like
Like
the beginning Pokemon are like
yeah.
Pidgey, Rattata,
How do you spell Julius?
Zubat. JU.
Wait, hold
LIUS.
LIU. Okay, so there's no O. Julius.
There's
Julius.
no
Okay, Julius. Cool. Welcome to the party, Julius. Okay, so
Any particular story behind the name Julius?
he's from a Disney short or whatever. He's also the optional boss for Dream Drop Distance or Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance.
Oh, okay.
Rattata versus Rattata. Who will tackle the other one first? Die. I got you now. Oh, it tail whipped. My defense fell. I'm
See,
doomed.
I love it when wild Pokemon use Tail Whip, but it's just like, what does that even do? That doesn't do anything to me.
Does kinda, maybe. Oh, wait.
A little
Oh.
bit, but it's not enough to really do anything. I mean, maybe it's just me disliking moves like that.
Well, I use them kind of. Oh, I think I should probably like run.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Fled using runaway. Is that its ability is runaway?
It
Is
might
it
be. I'd check it up, check the Pokemon and look.
rash nature
It's.
run, ability runaway makes escaping easier. Okay.
Jeez, this
So
stream is lagging behind what you're behind you.
It's
You're
gonna
saying something and then I see it.
it's gonna do that.
Yeah.
You
It's
can
not the
refresh
only.
it if you want.
So far, it's not so bad.
Oh, I should probably get out of Firefox alone. There we go. Okay.
But.
That would probably increase my or decrease my CPU.
Yeah.
Maybe. It's like jumping from like 90 to 40 and back and forth and back and forth. So much fun running around in grass. Level 3. It's a female!
What does that matter?
Yeah, I don't know. Wow, my Pokemon suck. Okay. I was just gonna... Oh, snap! Oh, that almost sucked.
Ooh.
I don't care much about Navi, but I don't care. I don't care about her, but I don't care. I need her. Him. I can't remember what gender it is. Giganox is a female. Oh, another crit! It got another crit! What's with this Pidgey? It needs to die. You know, I was thinking about doing this for the first game, but freaking crits on that game are dependent on how fast your Pokemon is.
That's true. You know what's funny? Actually, looking.
What's funny?
You're funny. Look it.
Oh.
Oh, Z-snap.
Okay.
Anyway. You know, I think about when we were younger and first playing these games, you know what, like, the ledges that you can jump down but you can't jump up? I always thought those were, like, fences that were randomly put there.
Oh, no, they're not fences.
No, I know they're not, but I used to think they were. They don't look like ledges, they look like fences.
Okay. Let's try this again. Because frickin' Pidgey is a terrible level. But I needed to catch it. Julius, whatever. Level 2, it looks like 12. I just want Julius to learn Gust, so I can actually stand a chance, maybe.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea. At least they can level up this way.
Yeah.
Saves a lot of time.
It does. Use experience share.
That's true, but I mean, until you get that, then... When do you get EXP share? I don't remember.
I can't remember.
I know it's later in the game, but...
I swear, if this tackles a crit... Okay, cool. Thank you. Level up, thank you. Level 3. We're getting somewhere. Okay, let's try not to use Giganox this time. Oh, come on, a Weedle. I would love a Weedle. I can kick its butt. Come on, bring it. Oh, a tackle. Never mind. Yeah, I'm screwed. Maybe.
Remind me of what game you're playing. It's Leaf Green, right?
Yeah, it's Leaf Green.
Okay.
Oh, it's just going to be doing that. Okay, well then, let's... Okay. Yay, we won!
Yay!
Yay!
Ooh.
Oh god, I love you so. That's one god, I love you so.
Leviosa, not Leviosa.
Stop! Stop it, Ron! Stop! Have you seen that?
Yes, I have.
Oh my gosh.
Your girlfriend must
stop!
Be proud of you.
Yeah.
It looks like Pidgey will gain Gust at level 9. And same type of level.
Oh, great.
Five. An image actually drawn by an artist that I've been following for a while, making fun of that. It shows like a Raichu at the tip of its tail and its eye, and it says, like Raichu has been confused. Raichu hurt itself in its confusion. It's just like, ah.
Okay, so how many... He's got 3. I have to use a potion on... I have to waste a potion on him and then make it back to the... Why is it... Oh, I don't remember ever doing that. Now I have to make it. Okay, that was a waste of a potion. I feel bad.